What's up, guys? LG Fair Killer video. And today, this is just another Zombies Prestige video. This is going to Prestige 4. Brand Hicks 6 is in the lobby. That is my friend. And this is just some of my stats. I have 60,000 kills, guys. Pretty insane, honestly. Don't know. We made it, boys. We made it. We made it. We made it. I'm just going to go through all my stats right here, guys. So, yeah, this is just some random stats that I got from the past couple games. Yeah. I haven't used a lot of, I've only used like three double XP, or two double XP codes, so I mean I haven't used a lot of double XP. And I haven't played like totally like nonstop on the double XP weekends, so I mean, yeah, that's why I'm not like prestiging a lot faster, but you know, we're still prestiging. Alright, 1 second. I gotta sneeze! Alright, let's do this, guys. I got 9,000 kills with the KN44, it's my most killed weapon on zombies. And got RK5 for my second, because it's my first room challenge gun, you know. On the house is like my most used gumball. Here we go, on to Prestige 4. Here we go, guys. Prestige 4. I'm gonna unlock my weapon now. Not really sure what I should unlock, honestly. What do I use a lot? Actually, wait, no. So I'm gonna do first room. I should probably do the Shiva, because that doesn't lock to like level 20 something, you know. So why not? Okay, there we go, guys. And I'm gonna now open up some of the. That Prestige doesn't look sick, but let's open up some gobble gums real quick, boys. Let's hit the thing. Let's see if we can get Perkaholic. So I got 27 liquid avidium, so let's see. Phoenix up, boys. That's cool. Oh, we got another liquid avidium too. Sick. What else can we get? Perkaholic! Let's go! Those things are so rare, dude. Oh my god. Let's go. Alright, we have two now. I haven't used any yet, though. Fear yourself. Let's go. Not too bad. Okay. Nothing too good. These are okay. At least I got a Perkaholic. That's all I care about, guys. So we got that Perkaholic. I'm so happy, though. Not gonna lie. I'm probably gonna be live streaming later on Zombies, guys. So hopefully you guys will check that out. Maybe do some GTA 2. I don't really know. We'll see how the night goes. And yeah, let's keep building these liquid aviniums. Okay. Nothing too good. We got nothing. Oh wait, we got Unquenchable and the Phoenix up. That's not too bad, actually. Oh, Killing Time. That's sick. Oh, we got another Liquid Venom too. That's good. Let's see. Well, there's the last one, boys. Last one. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this little Prestige video for Zombies. We got Prestige 4, and yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next video. Peace.